Hi guys, I'm Small Laude. I really enjoy sharing my life and adventures on my YouTube channel. But some things are just too big for vlogging. So now that YouTube's favorite tita is on Metro, I get to show you even more of my world. Hello guys! Today, my friend Korina's visiting me and I'm so excited. When my friends are coming, I go all out on food. So today, we'll raid my kitchen and my herb garden. My friend Korina's visiting me today and I'm thinking of having an Italian meal and I want to be in my gazebo roof deck. And this is the theme that I want. I'm thinking of the floral, colorful flowers, fuchsia, yellow and orange flowers. When I'm excited about something, I start thinking about floral arrangements and pretty plates. What can I say? I love pampering my guests. That's such a Pinoy trait and I'm totally embracing it. It's so important for me to spend time with my friends and catch up on the latest chicas, have fun and laugh with them. Since my friends are very special to me, I want to entertain with beautiful tableware. So Yaya, ang gusto ko yung pang outdoor so that I can show Korina kung what's nice. So this one is very nice. Saan nga natin to nakuha, Yaya? Ah, sa Saks Fifth. Pero this is like too orangey for today. This one is nice also. Yeah. Bagay sa outfit ko, oh, beige. Pwede na rin.
Nalala mo to?
Ay, yeah. Yeah, yeah. We got this from Portugal, right? I love this one, but we used this already. So, yeah, yeah. You remember this plate, Bordalio? We got this from Portugal. And I ordered these sets, 2 dozens. And nag-shipping siya, it took like 2 months. And I got noticed from customs and it stayed there for 3 months. Kasi guys, ayoko na magbayad ng customs. 3 days, we were given 3 days and it will be disposed. So guys, ang mahal ng tax, so okay lang, kinuha na rin namin. And now I'm so happy it's here. Pero Yaya, parang it's not bagay for today, no? Siyempre, I think I like this. This is pang outdoor, so colorful. What do you think, guys? I have to. Wow, that's so nice, Yaya, for pasta. Okay, and this one for our salad. Yeah, we can make salad later. Of course, it's from the Ivy, my favorite LA restaurant. So, Yaya, it's so bagay with flowers. So, I have to ask Korina kung okay to. Since Korina loves to do table setting, I thought it would be good for Korina to style our table upstairs. For approval, come on, let's look at the food. Actually, we can do without flowers, fancy dinnerware, and outfit changes. But food, that's a non-negotiable. That's friendship over levels. Let me introduce you to my secret weapon for serving no-fail food. Hi, Chef! Ano nang ginagawa mo, ha? Huh?
Ito na, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, guys, this is Chef Ray. Ang sarap-sarap ni Chef Ray mag-cook. Chef Ray has been on my vlog several times, and every time, my family's craving for pasta and pizza and our favorite tartufo, I always ask him to come. So, Chef Ray, anong gagawin natin ngayon?
Ito, ma'am.
Pizza margarita is our favorite, and that's what we're making today. Guys, I'm not an expert at this, okay? No bashing! Korina will love this. Siyempre, it's baked by Small. So we put it here. Teka, ba't naging oblong, guys? Yeah, Chef Ray, kulang sa pagkabilog. And it's so easy lang pala to do it. I just roll it out. And the sauce was already made by Chef Ray. And I put cheese. Walang diet, of course. Ang sarap nito.
Ma'am, the oven is ready.
The oven is ready, so let's go. Put it there. Okay. So, preheat na ba yan?
Oh, ma'am. Okay.
Okay, saan ko ilalagay?
Second layer, ma'am.
Second layer, chef, mukhang mainit, ha? Mukhang... So, like this.
Ako naman.
Ah, okay. Kala ko iluluto mo rin yan, chef. So, how long natin, ano? How long dyan sa oven?
10 to 15
minutes. 10 to 15 minutes, okay. I don't really cook, but I want to have a really nice kitchen so that I will be inspired to stay there and learn how to cook. I'm such a frustrated cook, guys, but I think I've already gotten a little better at preparing food thanks to some very helpful kitchen items. Look, it's all terno. I'm really so aliw. Siyempre, I have the matching dress and skirt and shoes for this one.
Ma'am, oh. Ito pa po.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, guys. Look. Look, oh, I have also this matching, guess what? Matching pasta, penne, and matching, what's this? Big penne. Look. How I love. Oh my gosh, baka mag-crack yaya yan. So guys, I hope if I'm wearing my dress and my skirt and shoes and I cook my pasta, I hope guys masarap naman ano ang outcome. Ay, okay. So cook na pala siya, chef. So ito, so easy, just like that. Chef, ang dali lang talaga. So guys, I will learn how to cook na kahit wala si chef, magagawa ko 'to, no? I just wanted you to know that this one I harvested upstairs in my roof deck. I have this Thai basil, sweet basil. Later, I'll show you. Look, guys, isn't it gorgeous? Since the herb toppings are 100% fresh, I think I can call this farm to table, right? Proud plantita here. Tikman ko muna, ha? How, if it's masarap talaga. Chef, sobrang good. Grabe. Small naman. Why did you eat it? That was supposed to be for Korina. Mmm. Sobrang sarap talaga. Grabe, chef. Thumbs up ka. It's so masarap naman kasi talaga. Sorry na lang. So, chef, no? Gawa ka ng bago. And I better get ready kasi my friend is coming na. We have plates, we have pizza, and we also have a posh dinner date arriving very soon. See you after the break, guys.
Oh my gosh, I love this, huh?
So, my friend Korina's here.
Hello.
And I'm so excited. Hello. She will make salad for me.
Oh my gosh, it's like California in green hills.
Yes.
Ano ba
very
ito?
California. What can you say?
Lemon ba yan or orange?
This, that's oranges.
Oh my gosh, pahawak
and oh my gosh. We have here, ah.
Nabubuhay pala talagang oranges even in
yes,
our weather.
No?
Wow. I'm amazed. Isa siyang social na magsasaka. Okay, so?
Okay.
So, we have herbs. Ano-ano naman itong mga herbs na ito?
Sis, yung herbs na to, sweet basil, okay. Parsley, mm-hmm. That's oregano.
Wow.
This one is another Thai basil. Mm-hmm. Rosemary, as you told me.
Yeah.
Okay. And these are basil, ashitaba. Wow. Sis, what's this?
Yan ay... Ano ba? Repolyo ba ito?
What's that?
Tanungin natin kay Margarita Forest.
Okay, Margarita. Call Margarita.
Ano ba? Ano? Pero mabango siya at pwedeng kainin.
Can I smell
ayan.
Also? Mm. Wow, my God, it's so mabango.
Diba? Yeah. Kita mo to, tanim niya, pero ngayon lang niya inamoy ang kanyang tanim. It's quite good. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna put that in the salad.
In okay. The salad. Korina suggested that we make a salad. So, we went upstairs to check what we can use. And ang galing niya! The moment she saw the tarragon and the mint, alam na niya what to do with it. Yes, guys! That's tarragon according to the ultimate plantita, Yayanik. What's our salad? I'm sure it's so masarap.
Well, it's a simple salad. It's something that anybody can do in their home.
Wow.
Well, if you don't have a plantation like small, you just have to buy it from the supermarket.
Yeah.
But make it from scratch. Ayan. Yeah.
Si Korina naman likes salad, so I'm so confident that it will come out so good.
And so now, we are just going to the wardrobe center where I have to wear my shades because the sunlight is going through the window.
Yes. The best thing about entertaining at home, unlimited chances for outfit changes. Of course! So now, we'll start to do the salad.
Handa na ba kayo?
Handang-handa na. The dressing, how do we do it?
It's very simple. 2 to 1.
2 to 1.
2 of olive oil and 1 of balsamic vinegar. Okay, 2 is to 1. So kung gaano karami, depende how hungry you are.
Okay.
Extra virgin is the way to go because the kind of olive oil that you use for cooking is different, kind of different from the one that you use for salads.
Oh,
so this extra virgin is the way to go for salads. Okay, and then 1 balsamico of the balsamico. There. Some like it sour, but balsamic vinegar is actually sweetish.
Sweetish.
So, but it's still good to put a little
honey.
Then, okay, you might be wondering why am I putting it in a jar? Anything will do with a lid.
Shake, shake, shake.
I'm sure kaya mo na yan.
Ay, kaya ko to, sis. Okay. Shake, shake, shake,
with
shake.
With natin kembot, ano ba?
So, sasarap ba, sis?
Sasarap pa may kembot.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. My God, my sister is doing the shake, shake, shake.
Okay.
Wow. Okay, go, go.
I bring a dumbbell in my car during traffic. Wow. I just do reps.
Ay, very nice tip, huh?
So, once it's kind of emulsified like this, emulsified, ibig sabihin naghalo-halo na siya. And it's smooth.
Yes.
That's when you put it aside and start now with the greens. You can put it in a bowl and put the salad dressing on it and everything and just
mix.
Because as they say, in your stomach, it all comes together anyway. But
yeah,
if you want to impress your Philip or my Mar, okay, so we are going to make it more pleasing to the eyes.
Okay.
Make sure you wash them very well, dry them, so that your salad doesn't become watery. All right, next, okay, of course, next. You have to have the greens.
So,
and then I like cherry tomatoes.
Cherry tomatoes.
Oh, that it gives an added zest. An added zest to the salad and parang iba-iba yung texture that comes into your mouth. Just make sure that you slice them because wag naman diced, baka sabihin nila magigisa ka.
Magigisa?
No, just in half is okay enough to put in the mouth and chew, right? Okay. Ano naman ang roll
ng hinarvest natin? Mint and
Tarragon! And I am in my coach. Okay, so this is what we harvested,
okay.
And we are just going to.
Oh my gosh.
Pitas,
parang
pitas.
Flavor lang.
Oh, pitas, pitas lang siya, darling. Ayan.
So, okay.
Pitas, pitas. Kaya mo yan.
Very easy.
Ayan, very easy.
Everything is so mabango. Uh-huh. All my herbs are mabango.
And it's fresh. And then,
what's
you put
next?
On. Candied walnuts.
Candied walnuts, okay.
The candied walnuts.
So, sis, how to make that?
Just butter. Brown the butter in very low fire. And then put white sugar to melt the sugar. And then put in your walnuts. And then just coat it.
Whoa.
And then palamigin because if you don't, it's going to be like difficult to crack.
Oh, okay.
So, sometimes what I do, if they like more, I'll put more on the side.
Ah, okay. So they have a choice.
So they have a choice.
If they want more.
To put more. So that's the reason why there is a space.
There's a space there.
Over there on the other side. Now I top it off with cheese. In this case, I will be using Parmesan. Parmigiano.
Parmigiano.
The hard cheese is important at your weapon.
Hard cheese is important.
Your weapon is the potato peeler.
Yes.
Hindi tayo grated, no? Hindi naman ito lasagna. So what you do is you have thin slices.
There. So there's a little more if your guests want more.
I can already imagine what this will taste like with a dressing. Oh, on the side. No?
Yes, on the side.
But you can mix also in the bowl.
You can also mix in the bowl if you like. Some really good platers put it on the plate itself.
Oh, okay.
So no need to pour. So there.
Nice rin pala pag plated yung salad. It's so pleasing to the eye, colorful, and you just mix it when it's there.
Yum, 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 yum.
I'm excited to try. So, I'm so happy that I started planting my herbs upstairs because iba talaga when it's fresh and you picked it yourself. It's so nakaka-happy. Honestly, guys, I never imagined that gardening would be so fulfilling. I'm so proud of my fresh herbs. Before we eat, we'll get top styling tips from one of the classiest people in my world. Stay tuned! I've been friends with Korina for many years, and I love having her as my guest because we have the same things in common, like we love setting plates, we love cooking, and arranging flowers. I'm so lucky because I learned from the best, so I'm paying it forward. Welcome to Korina's Masterclass in Tablescaping. So now we're going to do our table setting. And I'm so happy with this. It's so beautiful and colorful.
Flowers really never go out of style, no? And,
so
and you don't really have to buy the super expensive Colombian,
Ecuadorian.
You don't have to buy those very expensive ones. You know, local Baguio flowers are very cheap. But when you put them together. Look at the effect. Ang ganda.
Very beautiful.
Carnations,
yes.
Pink and orange and yellow always go together.
Nice.
So nice.
So nice.
With fresh fruits. So ayan, tunay na bulaklak.
It's all real and fresh.
Yes. And tunay na fruits.
And tunay na fruits.
Parang nakakadagdag siya ng ano.
No, oh yeah, it's different.
Appetite,
yes.
No? Diba?
Yeah.
Tapos kailangan naka-outfit ka na
naka-outfit.
Ganyan.
Na-color. Colorful.
O tinernohan namin ng mga bulaklak.
Oh my God, look, we're floral.
It's all about terno. Okay,
yes.
So when you choose your plates, kailangan terno rin.
Terno, of course. When I sent the photo of the plate to Korina, she asked right away if I have those green glasses, pink napkins, and those natural woven placemats.
So I love this because it's very garden.
Whoa.
So we chose that for contrast.
Okay.
It's an earth tone.
Earth tone.
Of course, you have the bigger plate for more food later.
Okay.
And then you have your salad plate.
It's always nice to see big formal dinner spreads. But there's something about intimate tables that's just so chic.
So as you know, all the time we say this, what you use first is what you put on the other side.
Okay.
And there.
Okay, so
as you can see, as it is, it already looks so dressed up, right? Because I think placemats are important.
That's true,
right?
That's
placemats true. It dresses it up.
Yeah.
And wala lang, it just looks more special.
Oh,
I mean, why even put
nice.
Flowers, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Flowers.
So, kasi pwede naman tayong kumain naka pajama.
Yeah.
Pero nagbibihis tayo
today.
Ayun, para maganda lahat. It's about the way you live. Yon. Okay, so let's choose glasses. I chose this because it's so garden. And then, it's always nice to invest in colored napkins.
Oh,
always.
So,
because, you know, just to cheer people up, I would put pink.
Pink, really? For
right?
this, no? Yeah, okay.
And another tip I got from Margarita Flores, she told me, the less handling of the napkin, the better. So I never do swans.
Oh.
Alam mo yung origami?
Oh, yeah.
Yung parang ginagawang bird.
Yeah. Yes.
I never do that. I never do that.
I never do that because I don't know how.
So I just do this.
Oh.
I go to the middle and do this. there. Oh. And then I use a special, a nice napkin ring, which is also a good investment.
So you always just, do sim- as simple as
And I just do that.
Oh, so simple.
And it's like a flower. Nice. And yeah. I put it there.
Yeah. Okay, I'll try one. Sis, because it's very easy. Just don't ask me to do that origami. What? How do you call that?
Swan. You have to go it to the middle.
To the middle, of
go
course.
Go to the middle Leap of them. The napkin like that.
Okay, here, okay. guys. And here.
Ayan. Voila. Not so sakal. Like,
not so sakal.
Para para like siyang bouquet. Like yeah, that. So and then put it on the table and here. It adds color immediately. Oh,
so nice. Look, just okay. look.
All right. So I remember the days when you still kept asking for tips. Oh, ayan, ang galing mo na.
Oh, really?
Yes, I remember.
How you put the ano, flowers.
Yes, how to put the charcuterie, setting. The setting. Yes, yes.
Guys, if you will remember, I have this vlog with Korina and other friends, and it was one of the most watched uploads. Ang saya nun. Korina taught me pa how to do ikebana, and Tina Maristella taught us how to do table settings, and Mandy de la Rama cooked for us. The color palette that Korina used is so bagay with my floral arrangement, and I love how it came out. So sis, I think this table is ready for some food.
Hi, salamat. She offered to eat finally.
So hungry. Okay. I know that.
Okay, we're eating.
Eating. Time to eat. The best part of any get-together is coming up next.
Some of the best things in life are
fattening. It's our favorite part of the day, eating time. So sis, look how fabulous. I like the way how you do it.
Little effort, but beautiful.
Beautiful, yes.
Beautiful.
And I'm enjoying the afternoon with you.
I'm so enjoying, especially now that we're eating.
Actually, we're both so hungry. Okay. So let's eat. Mmm. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Sis, it's so good. It's really the freshly picked mint and tarragon that made the difference.
How do you grow your herbs?
Of course, ang galing kong mag-grow. Si Yaya at ang hardinero.
Kinakantahan mo ba?
Yes, may music Spotify.
Oh, Spotify!
Yes.
You know, try talking to them and singing to them. Hindi ko lang alam, dun mo malalaman if it's acceptable or not because they die.
Korina was right. Ang sarap nga ng candied walnuts. Next time nga, I'll try it with other salads.
Wow, chef!
Oh my
What's
favorite tartufo. Yes.
Linguini tartufo, oh my
so,
God!
So, it's carbo, Korina.
So, we're not pretending that we're only having salad. Because some of the best things in life are
fattening!
Yay!
Well, it's so masarap when it's fattening.
Ay, hindi ba nga? Eto na.
Let's start. Try
wow.
it.
My favorite, tartufo. Yeah.
Guys, I know nakukulitan na kayo sa tartufo in my vlogs, but sorry, I really loved it. It's so masarap.
It's perfect.
Okay.
Because I think the noodles are important that they're not soggy.
Yeah.
So it's al dente and...
Al dente.
Yung hindi sobra the truffle because sometimes yeah. some dishes are overdone with truffle.
Yeah.
This is just wow.
You like it?
I love it. The pate is so good.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite.
It's so good. The linguine tartufo is so good. And
my surprise! You know I made that for you. And the pizza arrived. I was so proud, and I hope Korina loved it.
Yum, oh, yum, 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 yum.
Yum. It's
and nice. Please do not use a fork and a knife. You have to eat your pizza with your fingers and your
is
mouth.
Is it? Really?
Oo naman.
Yeah. Oo naman. I like it like this. So what can you say?
Some of the best things in life are
fattening. Of course, it's so masarap.
Sarap the cheese.
I like
the cheese is like crusted.
Really? Wow, ang galing.
Sarap.
It's special.
It's special cheese.
Yeah.
Pizza is all about the crust. Ah.
Really?
Feeling ko. Feeling
yeah,
ko.
I don't like yung mga thick na ang oily.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. I'm so happy that she liked it. You know naman, ang taas ng standards. Because Korina cooks a lot. Yeah, I'm so happy and I'm so enjoying it if I spend it with my real friends.
You know, it's important also you learn something new each time. Diba? Sa mga kwentuhan natin and even in the way we do the food or in conversation, there's always something new to learn.
You, yes, always.
So you grow with the right company. And that's you true. Laugh a lot. That's yes, important. That's Never
important.
Mind growing, but laughing a lot is important.
Yes, that's true. Sis, can you do some tips for hosting?
Tips for hosting. First of all, I think you have to be, well, like small, who enjoys. Because when you go to a home and the hostess is forever stressed, the guests also get stressed. So you have to put them in the right, in the right setting. You know, life is complicated enough and life has problems of its own. So I think, you know, when people come together, it's good to be positive all the time. And also to be happy. And it's also nice that they look good. We owe it to the world to look good.
That's true.
Right?
We owe it to the world?
We owe it to the world. Oh, kawawa naman ang mundo. Hindi ka nag-aayos.
I thought I owe it to Philip.
You owe it to Philip first.
Yeah.
And then to the rest of the
to
world.
To the rest of the world.
Because
That's
now
true.
You have your own TV show.
Not bad for a vlogger, right?
Sabi nga nila, you can't fake it. People will like you for who you are, especially in this age of authenticity.
True.
Talagang
that's
they,
true.
They just like you. Oh, so that's why now you have a TV show. Baligtad, no?
Yeah.
Nauna online and then the TV show.
That's baligtad nga daw. Sis, thank you so much for visiting me and making my afternoon very special.
Mine is even more special because I don't really do this very often.
I know.
Like really do scratch my Martha Stewart itch. So I'm very happy to do this.
Yeah.
And of course I promise you that I would do it with you.
Yes, that's true.
So thank you so much.
Thank you. And you're so busy, but you still made time for me.
That's true.
I'm so happy that Korina visited, even just for a few hours. I had a great time, and I can't wait to do this more often. It's true, nothing beats being in good company. So I really appreciate all of you for dropping by. So guys, thank you for spending the afternoon with us. I really enjoyed it. With Korina.
Yes, and as you can see, we're enjoying. We have no more lipstick.
Yeah, wala na.
From the eating.
Yes.
But mwah, mwah, mwah.
Thank you. Mwah. And hope to see you soon, guys.
Because after all,
it's a small world.